day.
From the first day I saw her, I knew she was the one. She stared at my eyes and she smiled. Her lips were the color of the roses that grew down by the river, bloody and wild.
When he knocked on my door and entered the room, my trembling subsided in his sure embrace. He'd be my first man, and with a careful hand, he wiped at the tears that ran down my face. They call me the Wild Rose. What a cool.